It looks like Duff, and by all accounts, tastes like Duff. But unfortunately for Homer Simpson, it's not, in fact, Springfield's favourite beer. The bogus brew has turned up in Chile, with 20th Century Fox saying producers don't have permission to use the name made famous by The Simpsons. Thank you. An investigation has now been launched, with authorities having confiscated up to 69,000 labels and bottles, which sounds like Homer's idea of heaven.